Om Ajnana Timirandhasya Jnananjana Shalakaya Chakshurun Militam Jena Tasmai Shri Gurve Namaha Vancha Kalpataru Vyasya Kripa Sindhu Vyayevacha Patitanam Bhavanebhyo Vaishnavebhyo Namo Namaha Sabshrota Ganikari Charanavandan Yehi Sabsiddhanta Sunokari Ekaman.
I consider very blessed to be present here on this auspicious day and glorify one of my old friends. So I know time is very limited. I'll just give one personal reciprocation and the other one as Siddhanta. So on this particular day, I really have very mixed feelings. It's a happiness on one side and the distress at the same time. The distress is because I have lost one of my old and the best friends. As Bhadracharya Prabhu was explaining, we had a wonderful Sankirtan party years back, maybe 30 years ago. And we were traveling all over South India. And the great thing I remember about His Holiness is that he was very attached to book distribution. He would carry huge book bag. And throughout the day, he will go distribute the books and come back. It was very enlivening. And then I met him like probably 2-3 years ago when he was in America. And he told me, when he met me, he was very happy because old memories always start come up. So Maharaj said, I have one of your books. There is a book that he had, I don't know, somehow or other it landed with him. My name was on the book, Radha Charan Das. So that was like on the Puri Mahatmya. Like whenever I go to Puri, I used to read that and somehow it got misplaced and it was with him. So he said, when you come back to Mayapur, I will give it to him. So his honesty is unparalleled. He never played any games or any politics any time that I remembered during our association. So that was one of the topmost things that I was very happy about him. The second thing I wanted to, as I explained, by offering my obeisances to all the Shrotas, is that one Siddhanta should be there as well in our discussions. Because without Siddhanta, our life becomes artificial. It's like a blind following the flight. So scriptures must be associated in our lifetimes. So there is an interesting discussion, as we all know from the Rai Ramananda Samvad, where Mahaprabhu is asking questions and Rai Ramananda is giving the answers. So there, Chaitanya Charitamrita, we hear, Prabhu kahe kirti madhe kona bada kirti. So, kirti is who is famous. Who is the most famous in this world? So, Sriman Mahaprabhu is asking, and Rai Ramananda Prabhu is giving replies. Just give me 2-3 minutes. So, first time I was hearing Srila Prabhupada's lecture when I was in college in IIT Bombay. There Srila Prabhupada said, he was talking on how to be a famous. So Prabhupada said there are two types of famous people. I said, what kind of two people? So he said, somebody is stealing something, he also becomes famous. And somebody is glorious, he also becomes famous. And I was so happy to hear that. So in that context, I thought like, who is most famous in this world through this Rai Ramananda Samvad? So just like we have seen, many great personalities are famous. For example, Ravan. You know, Ravan, Lord Ramchandra Leelas took place in Treta Yuga. But you know which Treta Yuga is this? That is 24th Chatur Yuga. This is 28th Chatur Yuga. Ashtamimshi Chatur Yuga Dwapare Rasheshe, that Lord Krishna appears, but this is 28th. So in 24, so you imagine how back? Millions of years. So though Ravan died millions of years ago, until today we burn him. He died long ago. We keep on burning him every year because we don't want to see that kind of famous, being so famous. So, the fame, I mean. So, Rai Ramananda is explaining, Rai kahe Krishna Bhakta, let me repeat, Prabhu kahe kirti gan madhe jiver kon bada kirti, Rai kahe Krishna Bhakta boliya jahar hoy khyati. So, become a Krishna devotee is the most, or the most sublime, or the best thing that one can be famous with. So, why I was mentioning that is because, see, amongst all the previous acharyas, the great acharyas, in their poems or in their songs, they have mentioned that how at the end of life one should attain to the dham. And Maharaj, being so blessed by the holy dham, that at the end of his life he could attain to Shridham Mayapur, which is the ultimate goal. No doubt that throughout his life he was very dedicated. This is one of the things I wanted to explain, that Atma Samarpan. I in my own experience with him, I never saw him doing anything other than Krishna conscious activities. So that is his wonderful glory. I offer my respectful obeisances unto him and pray to the Lord that you please engage him in your service from now on. Thank you so much, and I appreciate again. Hare Krishna.
Je gottonto dhanno mona korchi emon ekjon purano bondhu jar sombandhe ajke ami kichu bolte parchi. Amader onek modhur adan pradan chilo, amrao sei dole chilam ekshathe dakshin bharote, jemon bhadrachar babu bollen. তো আজকের দিনে অনেক দুঃখ হচ্ছে, হ্যাঁ, দুঃখ এই জন্য যে 30 বছর ধরে যে বন্ধুর সাথে আমরা একসাথে প্রচার করেছি, 30 বছর আগে একসাথে আমরা যেখানে প্রচার করতাম, তিনি আর এই জগতে নেই, তার আর সঙ্গ লাভ করতে পারবো না, আবার তিনি ভগবানের কাছে ফিরে গিয়েছেন।
Thank you for watching our videos. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day, and don't forget to like and share our channel.